first pitch off the plate. Woo! Through the middle. Good throw from the second baseman running away. I didn't think it had a chance. There's a chopper. Scooped at the throw first. What a dig, number 23 for the second out. Two great plays here in the top of the third inning. Nice 23. In there for a strike.
Go three.
Oh, there's a drive. Once again, the second baseman to flip. In time. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Bobcats go down in order. And midway through the third inning, we've got a 5-0 ball game. How about those three defensive plays, Coach?
I love them. Great job.
Your cameraman was on it. I was blown away. I was like, holy cow. Folks, we're in the bottom of the third inning. Chaz has yet to scratch. A close shave for the batter. We've got Cubs fans in the house. Oh, gets a piece of that one, fouls it back. That brings number 8 to home plate for the Cyclones. First pitch strike.
Zeke Rivera. Zeke Rivera.
Who's that?
Number 8, the one who made the play second.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, it was impressive. He made 2 of the 3, didn't he?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Number 8, Zeke, with the glove and the throws on defense for the Cyclones last inning. Oh, the top of this inning, I'm sorry. Skips one to home plate. Upstairs. Oh, here we go. I Oh! Struck him out. It's a dry. It's through. Runner on second. First pitch up high, 4-1. One ball, one strike, short to second base for the base runner. Hunter digs in. Here's the 1-1.
Come on, Hunter.
Strike in and out to three.
Time is called. With the runner on third, batter digs in the pitch. Hope. Gets a piece of that one in, pops it in the air for out number three. We've played three innings. Bobcats by 5.